All right, a lot ended up happening in between the last video and this one. I leveled up a bunch to give me more points into vigor. I was at 50, now I'm at 60. Since Radahn gives you no breathing room anyway, I reduced my mind because I wasn't really getting too much of an opportunity to cast a bunch of spells. I noticed that I was taking like a large amount of damage, so I decided to upgrade my Skardu tree fragments by, you know, exploring and finding more of them. I was at Skardu tree level 12, now I am at 15. My revered spirit ashes were at level 2 since I've never needed to use summons. I went the entire DLC without ever picking them up, only to need them for this last boss fight. So my revered spirit ash level is now 9. Since the very final spell to complete my build is gatekept behind Radahn, my desire to just kill him and get him out of the way is like crazy high. So I pretty much just want him dead. I don't really care how he dies. And in order to make sure he dies, I have decided to become the tankiest I have ever been in this entire game. Let's see if it makes a difference. It was now that I realized some attacks can't be parried. or my parry timing could be off. Regardless, I figured out which attacks are easiest to parry and which are too difficult. So now I'm pretty confident, because at least I have a plan. And after all of those deaths, the download was finally complete. With the confidence of six gods, I take my last rune arc, and I pray. Never in my life has a boss driven me to such extremes in this game just to kill it. If you enjoyed the video, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.